Musician David Allan Coe once said, "It's not the beauty of a building you should look at. It's the construction of the foundation that will stand the test of time." And since the age of 16, MSU sports turf manager Amy Fouty has regulated foundation after foundation.
So I've been 26 years working in the turf grass profession, whether it was on a golf course or athletic fields.
The process of taking care of the field at Spartan Stadium isn't your average water and mow front lawn, and preparation starts quite early.
Well, really, the whole process starts probably the Monday after the spring game. Gotcha. We get going on taking care, you know, regrowing it in, making it healthy, dense, ready to go for the fall.
The field at Spartan Stadium, which officially opened in 1923, featured a natural grass playing surface until artificial turf was installed in 1969. The stadium returned to natural grass in 2002. And in 2005, the turf won Field of the Year honors from the Sports Turf Managers Association.
That was a really huge challenge, the U2 concert.
Then U2 came to town for the 360 Tour concert at Spartan Stadium in 2011. The world-renowned rock band putting on quite the spectacle, so much so that the entire turf had to undergo complete replacement.
You know, it's like the entire university came together for this one event, and it was really, really special, but it was a challenge for everybody. This grass came out of Colorado. We needed to make sure for longevity of the surface that we matched our soils up very, very, very carefully. Right. And all across the country, we sampled soils, and that was the only place that we could find that we could get what we wanted to sustain the surface for many, many years to come.
The rival of field conditions is an obvious one.
You know, Mother Nature is always our nemesis.
Right.
or our friend.
And for Amy, an MSU grad, she actually worked for the rival, serving as head groundskeeper at U of M from 1999 to 2003, before coming back to East Lansing.
It was a really interesting experience to be down there and experience those kind of glory years of Lloyd Carr before he retired.
And who did she root for back then?
We always root for the paycheck.
That's a good answer.
I'm Al Martin at Spartan Stadium for WKAR's Current Sports.